So here at Roll to Roll Technologies, we keep advancing with our developments. Today I want to talk to you about the contrast sensing application and something new that we have come up with through our development phase. So we have set up here a screen where we'll show you the contrast that is being read by the sensor below. In this case, I'm going to show you, this is a strip of material that has, there are several labels on top of a white substrate. And as I present it to the sensor, you will see on the screen how it can actually see each one of those labels and the position of the labels, right? So this is a silver on white. We can also look at a white on white if necessary. And as you can see, it actually detects where the material is at. See, you can see the edge of the material and it can see actually the white strip on that white substrate. Another thing is, we can actually also look at different colors and it can look at each one of them individually as seen on the screen. More extreme, we have this white on white label. So we have a label on an extremely white substrate. We can hardly see it with our eyes, but as you can see, not only does it pick up the edge of the material and the edge of that white label on it, but if we have a printed yellow line also, and you can also detect it too all at the same time. Now, what this application is, one of the applications for this type of feature is, for example, on slitting applications where previously you would need to print a line on the material in order to do the slitting by guiding yourself off the line. Now you can do it by just guiding the material off this any type of edge of a label. It doesn't matter if the contrast is very low. So all that because of our sensor feature that can detect any type of differences in contrast with our powerful sensor application. So you can see more of this at Roll to Roll Technologies at our website, www.r2r-tech.com.